like when you were just actually nailing them, you go, okay, I'm going to get back a little bit. So you got the lights on the paper. I think you've got the lights on.
Thank you. Shabbat shalom.